Good morning, good day, or good evening, wherever you are. So, I thought we'd take a little bit step back. We have done our Class 6 cargo vessel. We have done our Class 6 transport vessel. I thought we'd just relax a little bit and do a Macrel. We'll do a transport Macrel. Just a quick one. I hope you don't mind. I think it'll be okay. No, I don't know. Do I have? Do I have keys? Yes, I have keys, so I won't have to buy them. So we'll go straight on in and do what's needed. We'll take the start with the antenna. Toss it up off the back. Where is the airlock? It's on the other side. This ship feels tiny, or it is, compared to the geckos that we have been working on.
Airlock pressure levels dropping.
This doesn't mean we shouldn't treat it with the utmost respect and
airlock pressure levels increasing.
Safety measures, because this whole thing might just blow up in our face still. Let's depressurize.
Air pressure level decreasing.
And it's open. Okay, that's good. Nothing needed there. We're depressurized. Let's pop the hatch. Easy. Let's go with that one. That one out of the way. Straighten the processor. You go there. Move out of the way. Hi. Let's release the engine.
Salvage secured.
Get the engine out. Oh, come on. I'm floating all over the place. It's not necessary. We have tethers to spare, so let's go with that. And you go there. This is an inside cut. Processor. Thank you. Goodbye. Let's see. Where is the power? It's there. No fuel lines, no nothing. Cutting some floor paneling out. Thank you.
Salvage secured. Credit depositor.
Do I need furniture? No. I need mechanical.
Airlock pressure levels dropping. Salvage deposit accepted. Credits transferred.
What am I doing? That would be the electrical done. Let's take out the whole wall. I don't care. Come on. Happening. What do I need? Mechanical. I need two more mechanicals. What is that? That one. Oh. I have it in the cell on the other side. Oh, that's my oxygen. So let's get the nacelle out. Nacelle engine. Yes.
Salvage secured. Credits deposited.
And this one I'll tow backwards into the furnace.
Caution. Tether supplies running low.
I need the metal and not much else. I'll just go pick up some extra tethers in case. I don't think it should be needed, but you never know. Left. And 2 point. No.
Turner, you got 5 minutes left in this shift. Knock out that work order before they turn the lights out on you. We rest.
Just ease the weight. That's gone in. It's just the metals I need. Get that from the furnace. Forge furnace. There's some. See, I'm destroying nanocarbon, that's why. There we go. And my computer's having a fit. So all the particle effects and whatnot. So, that's our Quickie Macrel done. It's not done yet. Doesn't like that one. Okay, let's see what we made. We made 2.2 mil. Well, it's not that bad. Could probably have made more, a lot more, if we didn't destroy 6 tons of nanocarbon. A lot of nanocarbon and a lot of titanium. If we put that in a processor, we could have made a lot more, without a doubt. But anyway, this was a quick macro, and if you want to see more of these quick ones, let me know. Leave a like if you enjoyed the video, please consider subscribing, and I'll see you in the next one. Goodbye.